Greetings. Let's talk about Prophet Yahya, or John the Baptist. In the Bible, John chapter 1, verse 22 and 23, Yahya is asked, "Who are you?" And Yahya says the following. In John 1, 23, he said, "I am the voice of one crying in the wilderness, 'Make straight the way of the Lord,' as said the prophet Isaiah." John was quoting prophet Isaiah. Isaiah 40, verse 3 says, "The voice of him that crieth in the wilderness, prepare ye the way of the Lord. Make straight in the desert a highway for our God." What does this mean? It is the prophet Yahya, or John, saying, "I am he who will prepare the way of the Lord and make straight in the desert a highway for our God." John was saying, "The one who I prepare the way for is the Lord, is Yahweh, is Jehovah. The one who I prepare a way for is God." And who did John, or Prophet Yahya, prepare the way for? Jesus. Think about this again. Yahya said, "I am the voice preparing the way for God." And who was the one who John prepared the way for? Jesus. 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 That's who John prepared the way for. The Lord. If you call yourself Muslim, you may be sincere in wanting to submit to God. And if you call yourself Muslim, you would say you respect and love the prophets. And if you call yourself Muslim, you would say you believe Yahya is a prophet. Then believe the one that Yahya came to announce. The Lord, Yahweh, Emmanuel, Jehovah, Jesus. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to His Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.